Hole number two is a 174-yard par three. Seven hungry sand traps stand guard around the green, so aim your tee shot to the right center and you should have a clean approach to the hole. Otherwise, you could end up with sand in your shoes.